van on college campus and started what became known as the animal rights movement.
Since then, the group has become a worldwide organization. In tonight's Animal Patrol, Angela Hill takes us to Washington, D.C. for the 20th anniversary Animal Rights Conference.
They came from Kansas and Australia, Chicago and India. 1,000 strong they came to learn the latest in what has been called the youngest social justice movement, animal rights.
The man that has made all of this happen, the one we're all indebted to, Alex Hirschak.
Is that the Sea Shepherd is not really a protest organization. We're not protesting anything. We're opposing illegal activities by criminal operations in a world where governments support criminal operations in the name of profit.
Innocent die. Will any of us ever?